is a tradition, a sacred tradition, which gathers faculty, staff, alums, and some people from the community for bi-weekly games. It's the best community experience I have at Lawrence.
Well, I graduated in 2008 and I work for the development office now. A little over a year ago, I was asked to play ball with the guys, and I enjoyed playing as a student at intramurals, and it took them up on the offer and haven't stopped playing since.
My name is Joe Ledley, and I work for Citizens Bank here in Appleton. I've been playing Noonball here for probably about 10 years. Gets me up off my rear end during the course of the day. It just gets you a chance to compete, gets you a chance to run around. Good camaraderie.
I've been playing Noonball, I think, 5 years or so, and I still am by far the worst basketball player in Noonball.
I'm the one who sends out initial emails telling people what's going on when there is a convocation, God forbid, and we can't play.
A dislocated finger.
Multiple sprained ankles.
I've had my wedding ring cut off.
I had a groin pull this year.
Shoulders, knees, those kind of things. Nothing too major.
I've had my back go out on me.
So it's really great to be able to play with former professors, especially Paul Cohen. I can give him a few jabs here and there, get back at maybe a grade that I didn't think was so good, but it's all fun, and it's competitive, but it's not cutthroat, and that's what I like. At the end of the day, we're all friends, and we just come back the next day or the following week and keep going.